Good morning, children. In today's class, we will go with Bangukari Unit 1, Notes of Textual and Workbook. Why both? Because some of the textbook notes are just same as the workbook notes. So, in both, you have to write in the textbook as well as in the workbook. Why? Because when you learn for your exam, it will be easy for you to learn. And I just finished with video 1 of Bangukari part 1 and part 2. Hope student you have understood the chapter very well. Now I begin with the notes of textual and workbook notes. The first one is like this. Complete the sentences. When you come to textbook page number 18, just open up children, page number 18. There the first one is like this. Complete the sentences. Okay? You can have your pencil in your hand and I will be just reading and telling you the answer. Okay? The first one is like this. The bridegroom left with the door of his in-law's house because it was made of bamboo. Bamboo is the correct answer there. And there was no bamboo in his village. See, the in textbook page number 18, children, you have to just write only two words. The first word is bamboo and the second word is village. But the same, complete the sentences. When you come in the workbook, page number 8 of your workbook, you have to write the whole sentences after because. So I will be reading it once again. The bridegroom left the door of his in-law's house because, why he has left? Because it was made of bamboo and there was no bamboo in his village. Okay, now I just move to the second one. It's like this. The bridegroom was unable to have bamboo curry in the end. Why he was not able to have the bamboo curry, children? Because it was too hard to be eaten. And see why? Because he was cooking with the bamboo. And the mother-in-law had already cooked the bamboo shoots, that is the stem of the bamboo. So here the answer is because it was too hard to be eaten. Hope you have written. I just move to the next one of your textbook. Now children, when I just come to your textbook, in your textbook page number 18, children, take out your page number 18 of your English textbook. In this, it is like this, the word hunt, and it is written like this, fill in the blanks. The second one I can go like this to tell you about fill in the blanks. Bridegroom went to visit his dad. The bridegroom went where? To visit his mother-in-law. Right there, mother-in-law. The second one is, the mother-in-law pointed dash the bamboo door. So here the answer will be, the mother-in-law pointed at. The word at is the correct answer. The third one is, he stayed the night dash his in-laws. He stayed the night with his in-laws. The correct answer is with. W-I-T-H. With. The fourth one is, he carried the dash back with him. What did he carry? What did the bridegroom carry with him? He carried the bamboo door. The bamboo door is the correct answer. And when I move to the fifth one, is like this. The curry was made dash bamboo shorts. The curry was made from. F-R-O-M. Why I am using at from? Because the, it is written like this. Fill in the blanks. Words from the story. You have, if you have read the story properly, you will get the blanks there. Hope students you have understood. I will be moving with the next one now. Now children, here we go with the workbook notes. Why workbook notes? Because here in the workbook, you have to just write the four meanings there. You don't have to write anything else there. So here, come to your workbook, children. Workbook page number 18. Page number 18 is there. In that, complete the sentences. Whatever the sentence you have done in the textbook is just the same. You have to just copy the same sentences there. Now in the second one is like this. Write the meanings of the words. So here in workbook, the second one is meanings. You have to write the meanings. Okay, children? So here I go with the first meaning. The first one is delicious. I told now when the lesson I was explaining, what is the meaning of delicious? Yes, tasty. The answer is tasty. The second one is to chop. The meaning of to chop is cut it into pieces. Cut it into pieces. The third one is couple. Couple means what? Two people who are married is known as a couple. The fourth one is foolishness. Foolishness means what, children? Lack of good sense or judgment. So you can write lack of good sense or judgment. So hope children have understood this. You have to write both. You have to go with the textbook and you have to write the meanings here in the workbook also and learn it properly. Thank you.